Trying again?
How sweet. Managed to maintain there. Well, I... Oh, we don't have to go back.
Yeah, just both animals. Yeah.
Alright, we're just on the red sound.
Yeah. I'm on the left, so...
Step on the red.
Oh.
Yeah, red.
Yeah, it gets a little confusing. Like,
okay, now just drive me slow. Yeah. Just keep going.
Hey, you gotta...
There you go.
You gotta,
oh. Okay, just sort of teleport. I can drop on T and then just jump. I won't teleport T on the mission. The bird is
trap. Over here.
Oh, I go over here.
Go over here.
Oh, it thinks that you're on that tentacle, so you gotta go lower.
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 Flourish.
So, is that platform controlled by the blue?
Yes.
So, Richard, you can manipulate that blue glowing platform with the blue button.
Oh, the one that's moving? Like
one that's moving, yes.
Okay, let's move to
the one that I thought I just had to Mario it. It likes pushing me off. Well, let's just do one thing at a time.
I think it might be easier for you to fall.
Yeah, Richard, just fall and then do it again.
Yeah, just fall. Let's try this again.
Yay! Thank you for the
platform! Yeah.
So close.
So terrible.
Come up over here. Not move fast like that. You're right. So
that's right.
I'm trying.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Try.
Other way.
Sorry.
No!
I like the little yay falling. Like the
yay!
There I go. With ease.
That's
very
okay. You can do that.
Ah!
Yay!
Yay!
Nice job.
buttons.
For me, I just
imagine no way to see on time.
Green button.
Say. There's no say.
What did the green button do?
Me standing on it plus the green button equals.
Hopefully, we get ahead.
I'm trying.
If it's glowing green, that means you're on the
position. Yes,
okay, use the R.
It like bounces up every time.
Well,
don't try to lift them at the same time.
I'm not a lot. I'm like trying to be stagnant.
There we go.
Woo!
Did it. other program we're doing now with the platform. I don't think that would actually like go to platform if I stood still, but it did add that to it, so better go with the platform. But that was kind of like a.
Do you want to keep
Yeah. To see how pretty good. Because I ended up in some weird. I actually ended up on the stone side, so. Yeah, that would have been interesting.
That was the first.
I thought the game involved a decent amount of interaction as far as having to communicate with the other two players, but then the more I think about that, I wonder if I was more in like my own cell. Like, not really thinking about left or right players. I wasn't thinking of them as actual players in my play space. I was thinking of them as non-NPCs from my point of view, which I don't know how you could avoid or think through a character building. But I don't know, it felt like I was playing with non-player characters, which is interesting. Other than that, I enjoyed, like, there was some interaction in, like, laughter between the playing of, like, oh, I kind of need you to do this. But they didn't need to, like, explain what they needed me to do, and I didn't need to explain something that I needed them to do. It was kind of like, you understood recently what you had to do, which is awesome, like, they were really those interactions a little more interesting, like trying to solve puzzles together. But other than that, like your good side, really fun game, I had a lot of fun. But
you guys still give you guys a chance to share some things.
I would say that, like, buzz aside, I really like the art game, I really like the concept of getting the like the candles to like when we were first getting our challenge, like everyone was kind of like both of those, like that seems simple, but like you guys did it in a very complex and meaningful way. Which like at the contract way it has connect user, like I did it feel powerful and like, you know, the goal of the environment is awesome. Obviously the bugs were the game breaking. I would also say that the platform control would have been a little better. But laughter from it definitely like made up for those things. You know, if we had a year of policy, it's like I would absolutely work on my product.
Anything from the non-player public observers?
I really liked the fact that, have any of you guys heard Battle Walk Beer? No? Or was that, yeah? Yeah, it's basically that you have to interact with your partner in order to get the info, and I really liked how you guys incorporated that, where you guys had to literally work together, whether you were the tentacles or whether you were one side or the other side, you had to press the buttons in order to work as a team. So I really liked the team aspect of it. So I thought it was really well done. I loved the art. I thought it was awesome. So.
And I've certainly never seen a game if you have to press a button in real life. That's very
clear directions, like
Right, so team, how are you feeling?
Decent. There was some unexpected bugs.
Oh, I want to congratulate our players for breaking the game in a fabulous way that we've never seen before. I did not think it could happen. I think what's important was that you guys had at least a little bit of fun.
One thing that I think there is a noise, but for the part of the platforms, I actually have been able to deploy myself on the top. I guess I'm stick very slightly, so that might be a difficult bug, might be a bug, but I'm going to be able to see protocol team or if I can.
But that was actually a fixed bug for the most part. It kind of allows you to move the platform yourself instead of having to completely rely on the tentacle, because it was kind of broken.
You know when you go to where
the console was more broken?
So what kind of bug to fix
the
bug?
So the tentacle supposed to like push me towards the edge, or like the tentacle was supposed to push the platform, or was that supposed to
I'm sorry. I'm being sensitive at the time. I'd like to get a portrait of the team in front of the screen of choice. So if you put a screen up and then you guys stand in front of.
I'll take the. Just
moving that camera to there.
This one. And you guys stand right here in front. And we'll take the picture.